guys, today I'm going to show you something different. I'm going to show you how you can make a little pacifier with beads. So, yep, aren't it just cute? So, that is what I'm going to show you guys, how to make one of these. So, yeah, let's get started. To start with, I'm just going to show you what you need. What size of beads, needle, and thread. So, yeah, let's get started. I hope I can keep my hands steady in front of the camera, because it's not easy, because the camera is in front of me, but I will do my best, and I hope you guys can see what I'm doing. To start with, we have our thread. I took about an arm's length of thread. I'm not quite sure if it's too much, but because it is a time ago that I have made these. So, but I took about an arm length. So, let's get started. To start with, you take 8 beads. 6, 7, and 8. So now you have 8 beads on your thread. Now we're going to make a loop. This, make sure you have a little bit of thread left. So here we go into the first bead. And making a ring. So now you have this tiny little sweet ring. To make it more steady, we just go through them all again and make sure you don't go through the thread, because that will weaken the thread. It's the trouble when you start, because the project is so small. And then you go into the first one here again. Oops. Here we go. So now we have the little ring with 8 beads. Then you take 3 beads. 1, 2, 3. And then you skip 1 bead and jump into the next one. And 3 more, jump over 1, and 3 beads again, jump over 1. Last 3, 1, 2, 3, and you jump over 1, so that would say you're going to the first one that you started with, and then you're going up in the the next two of the threes that you just have done. And then you tied it up a bit. So that's how it looked like now, like a little star. So now we take five beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that you put in the middle of the threes. And then 5 beads again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Into the middle bead. I hope you guys can see what I'm doing. And then 5 beads again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And into the middle one. And the last 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then in the middle one. And up in the next 2 of the 5. In the middle and up in the 2. And then tidy up this thread a bit, because we don't want it to be loose. So next row we are going to use 3 beads again. But now it's going to be a little bit different since we have 5 beads. So you have 3 on your thread. You skip 1 in the 5 into the next one. Put 3 on your thread again. And then you're going to put it in the second one of the 5. There we go. And 3 more. And skip 1. And then in the second one of the 5. And that you just keep doing all the way around until you finished. Always remember when you on the 5 that you skip 1, 3, and then a second, 3, skip 1, and the last 3. And in the second one of the 5, come on, there we go, and then up in the 2 of the 3s. My thread wants to curl. There we go. And tidy it up. So that was that row. So now we take 5 beads again. All the way around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the middle one of the threes. I really hope you guys can see. Whoops. 3, 4, 5 in the middle. Five again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and in the middle. Oops. That's what sometimes can happen, that the fret don't want to work with you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the middle bead. The fret is definitely teasing me today. And then 5 again. In the middle. Last 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in the middle, and up in the next 2 of the 5. There we go. Tied it up a little bit. I just need to have some more fret here. Let's see. And there it is. There we go. And then we're going to use 3 beads again. Jump over 1 in the 5s. Three beads again. In the second one of the 5. Three beads again. Jump over 1 in the 5. Three beads again. And in the second one of the 5. Beads, jump over 1, three beads again, in the second one. So, but I will just pause here and finish this round with the threes and come back. I'm at the last one in this row, and it's up here in the second, and up in the next 2 of the threes. So far so good. So now we are going to make our last row on this one, and that's only with two beads. One, two.